Hey seniors, we really miss you. You know, we know you're going through a lot right now, but we're thinking of you, and soon enough we'll be back out here on campus celebrating your senior year. Carry on.
G.K. Chesterton once said, "An adventure is an inconvenience rightly considered." Here's to your next great adventure. Good luck and Godspeed.
Hey guys, this is Coach Beck.
And Mrs. Coach Beck.
Just reaching out to the seniors just to tell you guys how much we're thinking about you this time, how much we care about you, how much we miss you guys, and also the time that we're looking forward to seeing you guys again. Snajava.
So glad that I got to meet and know so many of you this year. Take care. Hope to see you soon.
Class of 2020, seniors, can't wait to see you again. Go Owls.
I miss you boys. You have worked so hard for this day. Great job. I just challenge you to find the good in all this craziness. But finish well. I miss you guys. Go Owls.
Seniors, when life hands you bricks, you gotta keep shooting.
Hey seniors, I'm so proud of you. Love you.
You up, seniors. Proud of you guys. Keep it up.
Great job, Owls, class of 2020. We love you.
Hey, a shout out to our 2020 seniors. What a great group. So proud to have you guys represent MUS. Go Owls.
Hey, seniors. Crazy, right? But look, keep your head up. Do what you need to do. And sometime a long time from now, you'll be swapping stories with people going, yeah, well, let me tell you about my senior year. All right, take care of yourselves. We miss you.
Hey, seniors, this is Ms. Cruz. Just wanted to say how proud I am of each of you. I feel like for many of you in this class, you are my very own. And we will miss you a lot. Congratulations.
Class of 2020, just wanted to let you owls know that you're forever in my heart. Always cheering for you and your future.
Salvete bubone seniores. Revocata animos maestumque timora mittita.
Hey seniors, I just want to tell you that you've all made us so proud, and I feel confident that you're going to continue to represent MUS well. Please take care of yourselves, and know that more than anything, we look forward to seeing you back on campus soon. So come visit.
Hey guys, D. Smith here. Just wanted to congratulate you on finishing out your senior year in your high school career. I hope you guys are doing well. Good luck.
2020 seniors are awesome. Go MUS Owls.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. Your future looks bright and your success is going to be a slam dunk.
Smashing job, seniors.
Seniors, I hate that we can't be together to finish out the year, but I wanted to let you know that I miss y'all and I love y'all. I'm proud of you and I'm praying for you. Go Owls.
Hello, sirs. I think we've had an excellent school year under the leadership of the class of 2020. I really appreciate everything that y'all have done for MUS. You've made it a better place. This is one of the best senior classes that I've ever seen. As we finish up the year and y'all head off to college and bigger and better things, I wish you Godspeed and go Owls.
Hey guys, you will go down in MUS history as an amazing class. Go 2020 Owls.
Congratulations, senior class. You have done excellent. I'm very proud to have been able to teach you guys. Proud of you guys. Keep up the good work.
Hey guys, it's Miss Farmer here. This is a strange year to be a senior. But you all are doing a great job, and we are so proud of you. We wish we could all be together and do all the fun things that senior classes get to do every year, but you'll have a whole different set of memories that are yours and yours alone. Stay strong to the end. Keep making us proud. We love you. Go Owls.
Seniors, congratulations. You did it. Class of 2020. Good job.
Bonjour tout le monde. Oh, my sweet boys. I love you all so much. I'm so proud of everything you've done these past 4 years. Side hugs all around and décrochez la lune.
Do y'all remember when I had a closet for an office back here? Love you guys. You're one of my favorite classes. Can't wait to see you soon. Thanks for everything.
Hi, seniors. If you'll check your email, you can fill out a survey and send me your top three books. And I'll be making an MUS Class of 2020 bookmark and mailing it to you.
Hey, guys. This is Miss Lawrence. I want to show you what I have growing in my fern here. Four little baby birds getting ready to leave the nest just like you guys. Have a good day and be careful when you leave that nest. Bye.
Hey guys, I just wanted to step in and get with the rest of the faculty and staff and just tell you guys how proud I am of you. Your class is going to go down in history for what's happened here in our country. I'm proud of you. I'm proud that I work here. I've known most of you guys since you were in seventh grade, and I just want you to know that the people here at MUS will do whatever they can to help you. They'll always be next to you, but I'm thankful for you guys, grateful that I got an opportunity to coach some of you and work with you, and I wish you all the best. God bless.
Hello to all my darling angels in the class of 2020. I'm thinking about you, and I love you, and I'm praying for you.
Hey everybody, I sure do miss seeing you. Be strong and stay resilient during these tough times. I look forward to the day when we can all be back together.
Seniors, when I came to MUS 3 years ago, I had no idea what I was in for, but I have fallen in love with you and it's been my privilege to spend this time with you on campus.
Good luck to you, class of 2020, especially to my Econ 2 students, Fox, Jerry, Caleb, Jonah, Samuel, Charles, Will, Ben. Always be effective and efficient, and I'll leave you with a quote from Mr. Wonderful. I'm out.
Hey, seniors, you worked hard, and the end is almost here. Hang in there. We wish you all the best.
Shakespeare famously wrote, "Tomorrow and tomorrow and tomorrow creeps in his petty pace from day to day." But the ancient Persian poet wrote, "This too shall pass." So let us adopt the World War II British motto, "Keep calm and carry on."
Hey guys, congratulations to all the seniors. We are so proud of all of you, and we are really looking forward to seeing all the amazing things you're going to do in life. Congratulations.
MUS class of 2020, I want to say congratulations. You all should be very proud of what you have accomplished over the last few years. I know that you are all going to go off and do great things.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Your answers are coming in, and this map is looking great. I can't wait to see your faces, and I can't wait to put all this up on the bulletin board so everyone can see.
We're proud of you, class of 2020. Go
out. Hi, seniors. I really miss you. I wish I could walk outside my office and see you or just sit in my office and hear you and listen to you. I wish I could go to your plays, go to your games, and I know that you wish you could too. I will see you again soon, and it might be your graduation, and I will be there. Take care. Bye.
Sawete diskipuli. Come on, seniors. That's like the only thing you remember from my Latin 1 class.
MUS class of 2020, hello from Birmingham, Alabama. This is Miss Burris. What an unexpected adventure that we are on. Please stay strong and know that you are loved and cared for by many. Finish the year with vigor to get ready for your next adventure. Take care.
Hello, class of 2020. It's Miss DeBar saying that I know this is not the way that you planned on spending your last semester at MUS and certainly not your graduation day. I want you to all find a special way to celebrate being you, because you've worked so hard and you deserve it. Just know that I will be thinking of you, and I will miss you, and I am so very proud of you.